Hello everyone, welcome to a new car comparison video. In today's video I will compare two very cheap cars, but in my opinion two very nice cars. Let me show you what I am talking about. So this is one of the cheapest car in the game, the Bravado Rat-Loader. Here it is. You can buy it for 6k, so this is nothing. And the other one, let me show you again. Both of these two cars you can buy them from Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. And let me show you the second one. But also the price is not important because so cheap cars. Where you are? I forget how I paid for this, for the second, because I released a video. Okay, this is Bravado Rat-Truck. Yes, I think this is the one. So the Rat-Truck and the Rat-Loader. There are two rat vehicles in this game. Spot the rat. Okay, here we have them both. This is the Rat-Loader. Let me show you. This is a rusty version of an older car, a muscle car. Yes, surprisingly, this is a muscle car. And the second one, the Rat-Truck. Again, a muscle car. Let's start with the cheap one and let me show you what this car can do. If you want to see the full review and all customization mods that you can put on, I'll put a link in this video description with this car and how I made it look this way. I spent a lot of money only for these headlights, 50k or something like that, a lot of money. I put some off-road wheels, I don't know why I did that, and I put them colored just for the fun. But let me tell you, both of these two cars can do the longest wheelies in the game, in my opinion. You can do wheelies with these older trucks. Look how it's just insane. For me, it's just insane how a car this cheap can do this. I don't know. So, the handling of these cars. It's average. The speed, again, it's average, but when we are talking about design, they are amazing for me. I really love the older classic cars, so that's, for me, it's a plus when it comes to these two cars. And definitely you should own one because they are very, very cheap. The price is not a problem when we are talking about these two cars. The price is not a problem. Let me tell you something again about this car. You cannot get rid of this rust. I try to, but you cannot get rid of this rust. So yeah, that's something you have to know before you buy it. So this one comes with the rust on the package, but for 6k I think it comes with real rats in it. If you search better, we can find a little rat here. You can see it ate the doors and the dashboard. As you can see, it's pretty beat up. Here we have the headlights. So you can do wheelies with it. It's not that fast, not that slow. It's just an older monster, muscle truck, not a muscle car. This is a muscle truck, pickup truck. Let's go ahead and take the next car, because that will be more interesting. And after I will test a little of the second one, we will talk a little about which one do I prefer and why. And surprised, I will not in this video, but In the near future, I will sell one of these two cars. Because I don't have any room and I only want to keep only one. I want to keep only one of these two cars. So, that's very personal for me because my garage spaces now are all full. So look at this clean baby. This I choose another customization for it. With this exhaust right here in the front, it's a clean paint with some nice black rims, with some black windows, and I think with a way much better sound. Let's turn on my speakers. Yeah, only for the sound. And yeah. For a car that cheap, I don't know about you, but and it can do that. Yes, look how big is this wheelie. A very big wheelie. Only for that, and you have to take one of these two cars. Only for that, let me show you again something really fast. Not here. The rat truck, you can keep it to make it look this way. That is just a little surprise that I want to show you. But trust me, for this you will need a few millions. I will show you really fast. That is just a bonus on this video. It doesn't rely with this video. I don't know how to tell you. It doesn't matter in this car comparison. It's just the same car, but are in our preparation. I just customize it for Arena War, the Sasquatch. Okay, so here we have a way much better sound. This is a clean version, which I really like. I don't like that much the rusty effect. I don't like the rusty effect, so for me a clean car is a clean car. Both of them has, oh my god, that wheelie. Look how it's very nice to do wheelies with this thing. I think one of the my favorite car for wheelies. So let's just talk a little about these two cars. This one is cheaper, but it doesn't matter for me. This is definitely the winner because I like clean cars, but this is just my taste. I like the sound of this car. It can do wheelies just like that, maybe better, I don't know. This is maybe a little bit faster, but the sound and the clean parts won this battle for me. This clean paint won this battle for me. And bonus, let me go ahead and show you the Sasquatch really fast. So for me, I just told you, this is, I will keep the yellow one and I will sell the rusty version. So this is the Sasquatch. I invest a lot of money to make it look this way. So this is the Future Shock Sasquatch, and you can buy this car from Arena War Cars. Rat truck. This is the Future Shock one. Only the stock model can be purchased. This is an example. As you can see, Mine is way different than the one in the picture. Look at this fist. The fist of power. Okay, this is only the bonus. In this car you can even the rear wheels, they are turning, which is nice, but I don't like the handling at all. But on this one I have kinetic grenade and I can make it jump. Pretty cool. Thank you very very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please tell me if you like this type of videos in which I compare cars. If don't, maybe I won't do them anymore. You know, I always consider your advice. Write me in the comments and I always will answer you. Until then, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. That's very important for me. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. And also you can follow me on Instagram, because on my Instagram I post a lot of cool car pictures. Maybe you want to see that, I don't know. Thank you very very much. Bye.